mistress for this evening's freak show, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lucy Fire.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Has everyone visited the Faceless Facade and taken your picture? It would be one thing that you want to do before you leave. And also before you leave, please visit Madam Winter in her fortune-telling booth. She will give you a fortune that you won't forget. I am your ringmaster this evening. I would like you to welcome to the stage, from London, England, everyone, the mad scientist herself gone wrong, Mr. Spacey Cadet. She's saving money for a facial reconstruction. Next in line would be Sir Walt the Wolfman. Cheer louder for him, kids. They can't hear you. Coming to the stage now would be Miss Christina Von Dion, the half-bird. Ladies and gentlemen, the last of her species, Miss Denishwa Scott, the female swamp beast. She's the hairiest woman in the world, yet not yet a spokeswoman for mayor. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Miss Renee Rochelle, the half-man, half-woman. Give it up for both sides of her. Ladies and gentlemen, coming to the stage, Miss Maria Von Teese, the bearded lady. Last but not least, from the Atlantic Ocean, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Angel Demore, the half-woman, half-octopus. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, fags and dykes, tricks and trick-turners, welcome to the Freak Show.
When you're a stranger, faces look ugly. When you're alone, women seem wicked. When you're unwanted, streets are uneven. When you're dark, when you're strange, faces come out with the rain. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, we are strange, we are strange.